true spirit of hunter-gatherer, I've managed to procure some kind of Gretsch streamliner, thanks to my friend Adam at Gretsch, a Boss Katana Mini from my good friend Matt at Boss, Roland, some stuff from Toman, the pedal board we put together earlier. What can be done with these items, I wonder? I've got a song to learn for a jam on Sunday or Monday, so yeah, not bad, good haul.
Greetings friends, it's the end of day one of TGU at Toman Gear University. It's a very nice German red wine. What time is it? It's 9:15, we've been filming most of the day, really tired, but they look after us so well here. Nice hotel room, great food, really lovely people. It's a really nice experience just to hang out with all these people and catch up with people and meet new friends, and it's really cool. There's kind of a warm, fuzzy feeling around the whole thing, which is kind of what you want. Dan is furiously practicing. I think he's got a new isotope thing, which we've had for a little while, but both of us were too scared to get into it. But he got a demo today from Jürgen. Isotope, it's just this really clever thing called the Spire, I think. Anyway, it was too complex for me, but Dan got into it. So, I just thought we'd have a bit of fun. Gonna play a couple songs with my friend Chris Barchozy. I think I keep getting his surname wrong, he's Hungarian. Either tomorrow or maybe Monday. So I need to do some practicing, and I thought, what I need to do is make this way more complicated than it needs to be. So we built the board today, the Schmidt Array board, which you may see in another video either before or after this, which is this cool little mini version of my big board. So it's got lots of the things that I like from my big board. Fuzz, overdrive, delay, harmonic trem, and a full wet dry thing. So it works really well. We played it today and we kind of did a, people who hadn't used wet dry before, we let them listen to it through two amps and they were quite surprised. But back to the hotel room, I want to play a bit, I want to just see, and I thought, well, I don't engage with any of this stuff ever, so what a great opportunity to do it. Went to see my friend Matt from Boss. What's this? A Katana Mini, runs off batteries. Check them out. So I'll put those in a sec. In our Toman welcome pack, I mean, this sounds like a massive promo for all the free crap we've been given, but this is free. This is a Zoom Q2N little handy cam. It's like a GoPro, but with decent audio. To be fair to Zoom, we used the H6, which is what I'm recording on now, for everything for that pedal show for 2 years, and then we used the F8 for a little while. So I'm kind of interested in this. This is gonna be amp cam and audio. This is gonna be capturing all the audio you hear off the Katana Mini. It's gonna sit there, amp cam. What else? You've seen the pedal board, and my friend Adam at Gretsch, I said, can I borrow a guitar? He said, yes you can. I'm gonna get rid of this chair. All right. Look at this, how cool is this? My chair's gone. Was it Streamliner? That's how bad my eyes are. It's a G2622T in this really cool kind of blue, metallic blue. I'm gonna give that a go. Then we'll see what sounds we can get for an interesting experience. I don't know why I'm bending down so much. Let's bend down some more. It's amazing how generous some of our friends can be when we see them away from home. Matt's like, yeah, I have some guitar leads. All right. Right, what did Dan say? Green is input, top right is output. That goes in there. Got my little volume X, which controls the delay level. The buzz in the background is the aircon. I'm gonna turn that off. On an environmental point, while we're all being encouraged to drive more energy efficient cars and don't use single use plastics. I think it could work if all hotel rooms in the world weren't like 300 degrees. Man, it's hot in here. I think you could probably do with a bit more light on it. Let's see. Playing Chair of Doom. Well, don't need an amp. How cool is that? What am I doing wrong? Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong. Awesome. Okay, that's about as much headroom as this thing's got. Doesn't quite have that much headroom. Okay, bit of Belly Book Deluxe. The pizza delivery bike outside is pretty much as loud as the Katana Air, which is cool because it means you won't be upsetting anybody in the hotel room next to you unless you step on the fuzz and the extra gain stage of the D&M drive.
No.
In the words of Greg Koch, I can dig it. Can you dig it? This is cool, I quite like this guitar. It reminds me of my 5422 or whatever that is, the white one. And not bad straight out of the box too. A little bit out of tune, but. Nice. Yeah, cool. Okay, I can dig it. I would probably want a bigger amp, to be honest. It's cool, but it does crap out quite soon. But with that ambience going, with all the delays and everything, and the tram, you can get lost in that. Maybe I'll have another glass of wine or two and fill my boots, as it were. That was fun. I think time for the camera off. See you tomorrow.